just don't get rid of all of the water. I might try for something good. Pass it down, we'll make this go quick. Left these machines behind. I could sneak by them. Deal with a big one first.
Thank you.
Find this in my stash later. Fight. Poseidon is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Adventurers beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.
Get to that overhang.
over.
Stash. You guys all right?
More than all right. This... you... we did it! All the embers we could ever want, and it's all thanks to you.
Very, heartwarming. But maybe we can just, you know, grab what we came here for and get out before any more of those things decide to show up.
Now, now, Shard Counter. Nothing wrong with a little revenant. Though we should probably let our flame-haired friend get going. I believe she has business down here, does she not?
Right, of course. You need any help?
I can handle it from here.
Very well. Well, we'll start taking some of the embers upstairs. Holler if you need us.
Thanks. Sidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. The pouch is full, but my pack has room. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia. Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Omberite activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring this back to Gaia. Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Moreland and crew must have headed back up to probably the numbers they could carry with us. Elevator. No one must have built this before the place flooded. This will work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Whatever she did, she must have powered up.
Stuff for the stash.
How much did all this cost? How much?
The show my old gramps always wanted. There's another.
His dream realized. He
His old Gramps' legacy ensured, our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the claim.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve is a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and crew is gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But I might want to find that Osirom camp first, see if Talana made it. And with my new diving mask, I can swim as deep as I need to. Like at those deep water sites I found earlier.
Painted their faces with something called makeup.
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Downstairs. Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.